Like, keep in mind this. Like, Mizkif, when he played for 2 weeks versus Emmy, having played for 2 weeks, like, who is better where they're at right now?
Emmy.
Dude. And I don't think Mizkif realizes.
And that. I don't think it's even close.
Yeah, literally, it's not even close.
Yeah. It's definitely going to be interesting. I don't know how he's going to handle when she can actually beat him without a handicap, but it's going to happen.
Yeah.
And it's going to be absurd. All right, does this get you going at all?